This is part 15 of taming down my super defensive bearded dragon. After yesterday's handling session, it's time to feed him. And on the menu, we got veggies. Like always, I will try to handle him while he's feeding. This way he will eventually learn that my presence means food, which is a good thing. You can already tell that he's more used to my presence. Make sure to follow so you don't miss part 16.